Hey, man. I was about to head home because there was nothing going on.
Huh?
Oh, no. It's like waiting for calls.
Nothing. What station are you working for?
Freelance.
Oh, yeah.
I got here probably when it happened.
Did you?
In my car.
Oh, yeah.
The power line flashing.
You can sell that to the media? 100,000.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't put water on it. Oh, yeah, the one in Fenwick?
Yeah.
I heard it was
it's
like.
It's funny because they said they had a lot of callers, but then they're not seeing anything.
Like, I know. So I chose
it. To call wrong.
Yeah.
This is why I would never live anywhere near a house that has.
I know. I don't know which ops channel they're on right now.
I think they said 4, which I thought was weird because it was originally 6.
I know. Check. I'm gonna get a better. I gotta get better antenna for this.
Yeah, ours is garbage too.
And
what's funny is you read the reviews on ours and it's saying how wonderful the radio is. I'm like, it's the biggest piece of garbage I've ever
heard. Which one do you have?
Yeah, that's what I have.
Which one?
I don't remember. Is it Uniden?
I have a listener.
No.
It works.
No, mine's Uniden and it's like ever since Uniden took over, because it used to be it was something cat.
Yeah.
They used to be great.
Bearcat?
Bearcat, yeah. And then they, when they switched over to Uniden owning it, I'm like, yeah, that's their first mistake. They should have stuck with phones.
Yeah. I mean,
oh, that's interesting.
This one
I just realized that. They still have their electricity.
Yeah. That's why they probably not start putting water on it. Water and electricity don't mix. Yeah. I think we're in PG&E.
I think that's their wire right there.
But there's probably wired down because there were sparks.
Because I see,
It was for that house. Unless it's for that house. Because that house doesn't look like it has power. The house right there doesn't look like it has power. I can see the line right there.
The telephone pole here is leaning, and I'm guessing it's falling.
Yeah.
This is freaking
cool. I know, I hate it.
Fuck.
Sucks. Last time the camera starts shaking, sorry, my hands are cold. Going into the structure. There's smoke coming from the tree, bottom base of the tree is what it looks like. The base of the tree smoking too. Oh yeah, so there's smoke coming from the bottom base of the tree on the other side. It's hard to tell with the wind, but I saw smoke coming.
Actually, am I seeing things, or is there actually fire in the root?
In the root?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. It might be.
Yeah, I keep seeing something flickering.
Wait a second.
I think it's the electricity. I mean, it's only 120. Actually, 240 if you think about it.
Can you zoom in on that?
I'm about to go live. Shit! Oh, I see it. I see it. Yeah, I see the flickering. It's not doing much. Yeah, that's not doing much.
Well, yeah, it's a baby. The water's
like... I know. And that's not good. It's not good when it's this cold.
Well, no, they just can't do it because of the electricity.
Yeah, they have to keep the distance.
They're just trying to protect
the rest of the house. Busy PG&E here to shut the power off.
Yeah, Josh, it's a shame they can't make it to where they can come here for free.
Or at least shut it off remotely.
Actually, I'm surprised they don't use phone.
Yep, there it is.
Let it start the bottom. Start the bottom.
Fire at the bottom.
Yeah, now it's in.
That's probably where the rest of the wire is. fast it is. It's a fan. No. It must be a fan spinning. I don't think so. I think it's just a light behind it. The fan's stopping to go.
Yeah, I guess it is. Yeah, it's not going up and down, so I guess it is.
I know. We're next to Tahoe. I'm going next to Tahoe. Yeah. See, he's not talking about that light, the light in the house with the fan. With the fan going. It looks like a fire, but it's just the light of the fan.
Oh.
I'm staying next to the Tahoe. It's a wind block. Stand next to the GPD Tahoe.
Fire above the window. Come in, we have a heavy east wind. Let's try to control our ventilation profile on the building. Do you need a light interior cut? That's a bummer. We got one.
Put it in my car, like, just like where I split it on my visor.
Yeah, it's heavy. It's a heavy.
I'm getting a separate seat. Get a BNC connector separate. That got me a bit. Yeah, they're getting out of the house. I'm worried about those trees next, right there. The other sides. That power's out. Well, power's out now. Well, no. Well, the power's out now.
Damn it.
Well, I guess. Well, unfortunately, the power's out now. I think it reached the circuit panel, breaker panel. Every time it gets you, it just gets you every time. Well, yeah, that's electrical fire right there. Yeah, there's no saving it now. I've been in New York. Well, last time I was in New York, there was a manhole cover fire out of that, too.
I went to one of those downtown years ago. That
yeah. It's all, it happens all the time in New York. It was New York, Manhattan, dude. Probably a year ago. We got another unit coming. Yeah, I think it actually burned through the wiring in the house. Better low. No. There you go. Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's like
dude, I wish I had my camera with me in New York, but I didn't. It's like, fuck it. I wouldn't even fly my drone out here. Jesus Christ. I'm in my car right now.
324 has arrived.
Double 33.
Unfortunately, can't go. Unfortunately, they cannot go into the house due to the fact that PGE is not here on scene yet. I don't think they have even have an ETA. So they can't enter the house. Thank you.
the van engine failed on one test
hole. That's great, right?
Click the square on the trail we had on the road.
Okay, copy. Engine 7-4 from command. I know that you're over on Delta. Can you reorder to Charlie and Philip?
Here's a couple, copy.
Command
from safety.
We got charge 51.
They're gonna work on moving
cable
cuts on the
Delta. Clear copies, Delta and cable cut.
We can find them about 20 minutes ago. They still have no ETA. Do you want us to try again?
Of course they don't have a fucking ETA. They never do. Found it. I was just in the car, so I found this.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm wearing one of those Henley shirts. These things are nice and warm.
Yeah.
And then I have the sweatshirt over it, and I can still feel the wind on my arm.
I have a level 3A concealed under this. Level 3A vest concealed under this. Under my jackets. And it, you know, never know. Yeah. I'm happy I'm wearing the vest, my vest. No. Yeah, that is important.
All the photos I've taken in my life.
Yeah.
And my pet story.
That's why I have like a shit ton of Google Drive accounts. Probably like 20 of them. I ain't paying.
I just paid for like what? $299, I think, for 200 gigs.
I finally got myself a 128 gig SD card in this thing.
Come in from dispatch, 50 minutes.
Yeah. That's why I ordered like a bunch of lithium-ion batteries for my scanner. It's like, fuck, that's good. I wish we could see from the back. If it wasn't windy, I might fly my drone. Oh, yeah. If it wasn't windy, I would fly my drone.
Only if you have the permit, because you have to have
the permits. Oh, I got that. I actually got the permits in the 107.
Yeah, Greg has it. Like, you can, like, call. Or, no, you don't call, you like to get permission.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I got my .17 finally, so for commercial use.
I don't even have it. And now it's full. There's only one battery out of all
the things
that actually work.
If
that thing
is here, it's charged. Yeah. Charged. I mean, as long as it don't. Unless I heard it. I think it's just reflection. Yeah. They still don't have an ETA on PGE yet. God damn, even clerk public utilities to say, oh, like 20 minutes. I just keep looking back at my car to scratch them. Yeah. Actually, gloves have a ski gloves. I know. All gloves I have are ski gloves. They're too thick, dude.
Look at these. Check these out. I love these things. They're like really thin. They kind of still, but I can't find them now. I don't even know where I got them.
Yeah.
I think I got them when Josh and I just got together from Burlington, Oklahoma.
Yeah.
I've never had a pair of gloves.
Yeah, I mean, I had my ski gloves for like 6 years.
What are you doing, man?
For this one, a Samsung Note 9.
Oh, okay.
4K. That's my life.
I'm gonna say, you know what? I miss them though. It's funny because the Note 9s are always so much more reliable. The S 9s are all garbage.
Yeah, it's good. I'll flip it to 4K. So I only have a 10-minute recording limit. So let's stop and start again.
Well, yeah, we're gonna get the S22s, and I think I told you, yeah, the
bullet hole camera.
The S22 Ultras.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're garbage.
I mean, this is like.
And the cameras are the same.
Yeah.
And, like, they didn't do anything. It'd be nice if
they upgraded
to, like, 1.4.
What's funny is I had my phone plugged in. It was still going, dropping the battery.
You've got your phone plugged in?
I had it plugged in. It was still dropping. It's at 50, it was at 50% when I plugged it in. Now it's at 31.
You need to secure any power pack to put it in your pocket.
I had one, but the USB plug came out. It broke.
Yeah, actually, I wanted to get one of the ones. It takes a 18650 battery, can it go around thing, plug the battery in there.
I had a Bluetooth speaker that had one. Actually, I think it's like a 10-foot cord. Just charging cord.
This thing is the longer the cord, the
charge. Yeah. But it'll, hey, it'll last longer.
I think I'm going to get one shot, and then I think I'm going to go to the next
one. Still no update on PGE.
Come in from dispatch, 60 minutes.
60 minutes burn timer. Now I'm charging. Hit to the call. Oh yeah, tree is going. Let's not get water on my phone. It's not water resistant anymore. Because I have a cracked screen. My screen is destroyed. What, 200?
Huh?
200, I bet.
I don't know how much it would be.
Yeah, since I have to...
I had to tell him and say, how much to fix this?
I called a bunch of places. So the average price is around 200 because of the OLED. You know? Good screens. I mean...
Is Note 9 the last one they made?
I think, no, I don't remember. I have a Note 10 at home, but the only thing is missing is a headphone jack. It's locked. when I got it, it was locked. So, that's fun. I took it to T-Mobile and said, hey, can you guys unlock this? Like, call Samsung. It's like, fuck you. I bought it from T-Mobile, which is funny. Whatever. It's like, eh, I don't care. This thing still works. It's all that matters, right? I don't know. I got it from T-Mobile. It was $200. Exchange an older phone for it. It's like... Or, go... God, I would love, I imagine the shot for my drone, how awesome that would be.